make a mistake to hear your voice, to feel your lips, to lead my world to its local eclipse.